How much confidence do you guys have when Jose comes up with guys on base?
I mean, he sprays the ball all over the field, and that's why we're hitting him where we're hitting him, because regardless of who's pitching or what type, or you know, he puts the ball up. He's been hitting in the middle of the order for us. I think that speaks volumes. At some point when Brant comes back, we still know we got a really good player. He'll play somewhere else, but he's a really good player.